Laser therapy is a well-studied method to eliminate chronic and acute pain. The goal of this non-invasive application is to deliver light energy to tissue needing treatment, which reduces pain and increases circulation. SuperPulse laser technology by Multi Radiance provides a safe and effective mechanism of energy delivery, combining three clinically proven light wavelengths for optimal tissue penetration. Red light at 660 nanometers, infrared light at 875 nanometers, and SuperPulse laser at 905 nanometers. The SuperPulse laser provides high-powered light in 100 billionths of a second pulses to drive photons deep into the tissue without any harmful thermal effects. The full 25 watts of power is being generated at the peak of the pulse, creating high energy density. In addition, the energy delivered at 905 nanometers is most efficiently absorbed by hemoglobin in the blood. More hemoglobin with an increased circulation of blood means more oxygen supplied to the cells. This creates a beneficial systemic effect throughout the body. When these specific wavelengths are combined, there's a 100% increase in availability of light below the skin when compared to them being separately applied, confirming the presence of this triple cascade effect, which was validated by the Pillars paper research. Multiradiance's ability to vary the frequencies or speed at which light is delivered is extremely beneficial. Higher frequencies penetrate relatively shallow tissue and have an inhibiting effect on pain, whereas lower frequencies enable deeper tissue penetration and create a stimulatory effect on the tissue. Constant use of the same frequency, as found in other continuous wave lasers, causes tissue homeostasis and adaptation to the laser effects, and thus limits their therapeutic power. With a laser stim emitter, the body responds and the impulse adjusts dynamically to the feedback from the electrodes that are in contact with the skin, engaging in a process of contact interaction that provides optimal treatment and also avoids the body's natural tendency to accommodate to the stimulation. This technology delivers more beneficial light to the target tissue as compared to Class 4 lasers, and the efficacy of multi-radiance lasers has been validated in vitro, in vivo, in laboratory-controlled studies, and in clinical practice. Globally, multi-radiance technology is utilized to treat a broad range of conditions and has approvals and clearances in the U.S., Canada, Australia, and Europe.